On average, a person's heating and air conditioning system runs for approximately 3,000 hours a year. If you express this in terms of the miles that you drive your car, that would be about 180,000 miles a year if you drove at 60 miles an hour. If you change the oil in your car every 3,000 miles, you would change your oil 60 times in 1 year. Why would you not do any maintenance on your heating and air conditioning system that makes you comfortable?
JerryKelly.com. Give them a call even though it's late. JerryKelly.com. Because Jerry Kelly's always open up until 8.